making it easy to create your own blockchain. If you look at blockchains themselves, it's more like a hallway with a closed door on each side, and you go to the end of the hallway. You pour more people in there, and it creates a congestion, and you can't expand the hallway. Whereas ARK, you can actually expand the hallway, add more doors, add more hallways that are linked to those doors. Like a virtual spider web where every single one of those chains can talk to each other and become interoperable and or use the other chain's use case.
ARK's goal is to have a platform that someone will naturally choose when they want to build applications in a slick, easy to use, decentralized environment. It's very fast, very efficient, very solid, with a huge toolbox of resources for developers to build on top of ARK.
ARK is easy to use for developers because we have so much different languages. It doesn't matter which language you are known yet, you can use ARK with.
I think developers should work with ARK because it's an easy entry point in the blockchain space. A lot of use cases for startups, business entities that want to build their own blockchain but don't have the development talent.
I think the future's bright. I think we've grown organically, and I think as we continue to develop real product and that promises, we'll continue to grow just as we have over the past couple of years.
ARK, making it easy to create your own blockchain.